Hyperventilate. If you're an NFL fan, the reason this is the most popular league in the world, and it is, we had a great day at Fox, is because the games are competitive and anything can happen. This is not Alabama winning 65-0 again. Anything can happen. Cowboy fans are freaking out. Couple of things happened. Let me just lay it out. These are key statistics in the NFL. If you win these statistics, you win the football game 99% of the time. The Cowboys won every one of these statistics. They were better on third down than the Rams. They had more total yards than the Rams. They beat the Rams in yards per play. They had more yards rushing. They were better in yards per rush by a lot. They were better in the red zone. They had half the penalties. Okay, the Cowboys, those are key statistics. The Cowboys won all of them. But here's what happened. Sean Lee got hurt. That's Dallas's best tackler. He's their best linebacker. He left. Suddenly the Rams could run the football with more efficiency. Also, the Rams have a kicker who's a Martian. He went 7 for 7. Greg Zuerlein is a wizard. These weren't 22 yarders. They were long kicks, and he's the best kicker in the league. And Wade Phillips, who has coached the Cowboys, knows their personnel, and did a terrific job of adjustments. Even Jerry Jones said afterwards, I want to give Wade Phillips his due. They made adjustments. Wade Phillips was the difference out here today. He did an outstanding job. So they got a world-class kicker. The Cowboys lost their best tackler and a huge component to their defense, Sean Lee. And Wade Phillips coached his butt off. It happens. This was still a 35-30 game. The problem, what's happening now is everybody thinks the Rams are terrible. The Rams, I'll tell you right now, I think the Rams are the best team in their division. Jason Whitlock said this to me 2 weeks ago. He goes, I think the Rams have the best players in their division. The Seahawks have nobody on offense outside of Russell Wilson, Doug Baldwin. Most of their players are on defense. Rams have great kicker, great punter, great defense, great offense. If the Rams had one more elite corner, who in the league don't they match up against? The Rams are legit. Sean Lee got hurt. Cowboys won all the key stats. This is a real team. And the Cowboys led this game for big chunks of it. And just sometimes coaching matters. Wade Phillips coached his butt off. Good for him. Christine with the news.
No.
Turn